one technological advancement do you wish had never been invented?
Cell phones. Although when you're stranded, they help contact your family in the need of a spare tire or just in any need of emergency, but they also cause a lot of accidents and they cause a lot of friendships from forming, because as soon as people get out of class, the first thing they want to do is talk on their cell phones. So I just wish that cell phones would be limited to just emergencies only.
Lawsville Sheriff Station, Deputy Shalette, how can I help you?
Hi, I'm calling from Joffrey's Restaurant in Malibu.
Yeah.
We have a guest here who is refusing to pay her bill, and we think she sounds really crazy. She may be on drugs or something. We are wondering if someone can come by and pick her up.
Okay, well, what's the address there?
It's 27400 Pacific Coast Highway.
And is she a white, black, Asian, Hispanic?
She's a young black girl. She's probably in her 20s.
Okay, what's she wearing?
She's wearing a black T-shirt and I think blue jeans.
Is she with anybody else?
No, it's just her.
I am calling. I'm a little frazzled right now. I understand my daughter is being brought into the station. My Therese Richardson, have they made it to the station yet? And she's been booked.
Okay, do you know where she's coming from?
It's some restaurant out in Malibu, and I didn't even think to get the name. The manager's name is...
The only place we have somebody that's in custody that they just announced on the radio that they're coming up is from Joffrey's in Pacific Coast Highway. It's the only female that's being brought up to the station as we speak. They actually just put on the radio right before you called.
Okay. I'm her mother.
Oh, okay.
And are you guys going to book her and then release her on her own recognizance tonight? Because it's dark, she doesn't have a car, and I don't want her wandering out. I'm totally just taken aback because this is so out of character for her.
Yeah.
And you'll see when she comes in, she's well-spoken. I think the only way I will come and get her tonight is if you guys are going to release her tonight.
Yeah.
If she's going to be held in custody for some type of arraignment tomorrow, then I will wait until tomorrow. She definitely has no place, you know, I mean, she's not from that area, and I would hate to wake up to a morning report. Lost somewhere with her head chopped off.
Uh-oh.
So I guess I would have to come and get her. Oh, my God.
Yeah, we're in Agoura Hills. The only thing is, at least in the station here, she will be separated, so nobody's going to be with her.